Alex Iwobi. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Nice. Jack Kitson. And again. Well, that would have been the dream return. This is a lovely move. And it just lacked a finish on either occasion. Oxlade-Chamberlain for Arsenal. A little too easy away from Fattenberg. Four in the middle. Comes out to Ainsley Maitland-Niles. Came to him with the time to consider his options. Westrom was always likely to be the shot. Went for placement. Forgot about Tower. His radar was slightly out. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Great effort! He's taken a meandering cup tie by the scruff of the neck. Harriet. Deflection, top of the net. As close as Reading have come. McCleary. A beater. And Kervagant! First genuine save that Emiliano Martinez has been called upon to make. Giroud has missed that goal-scoring feeling, and he thought he'd rediscovered it. What a fine save by Ali Alhafsi. And the goal line clearance too by Liam Moore from the follow-up. Heroic defending to keep Reading in the cup. Oxlade-Chamberlain again! And the follow-up from Iwobi, who stretched and appeared to tread on the ball. Jenkins taking it from Blackett. Alex Iwobi. Arsenal need another to settle this. And Iwobi! Helped away by Ali Alhafsi. Elneny. Holding. As a winger, he's shown a trick or two. A nice face by Blackett, and it's Giroud and Oxlade-Chamberlain. Took a deflection en route, but all the congratulations are being sent in the direction of Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, who will claim his and Arsenal's second. The Reading fans are still in attendance, though, hoping there might still be something for them to cheer. Can Jan Kermagant alter the course of this game? No, because of a smart save. It's a corner off Zalalem. The side of the goal that the Argentine keeper had to cover, and he did. There's the final whistle. Arsenal cruise through to the quarter-finals of the EFL Cup.